After 8 weeks' lull, the Blitz returns to London, and Buckingham Palace for the third time is hit by Nazi bombs. They're apparently still looking for those imaginary oil tanks which their communiques say are hidden nearby. This time it's the North Lodge on Constitution Hill which has suffered. The main body of the building escaped, despite the salvo which distributed craters all round it. Although there's no doubt it's deliberate, we've got used to Nazi methods, but it's still a dastardly act which we shan't forget when the day of reckoning comes. And here's one of the Royal Ordnance factories at which our anti-aircraft guns are manufactured.